my senior year in high school, basketball was introduced for the first time. I saw two guards. They were dribbling the ball behind, between the legs, behind the back, without looking. I saw that fascinating. That was so cool. So you fall in love with basketball right away. The coach for Central Africa, he saw me play it for the first time and advised me not to go to university in Nigeria, that you need to play in the States because of your talent. So my response to him that I didn't know anybody in America. And he was a good friend of Coach Lewis. So he came to talk to Coach Lewis about me coming to the University of Houston. But when I came to Houston, I first of all felt comfortable, and it's so much easier when you have a university like University of Houston, for example. The athletic program, you know, meeting my teammates like Clyde Drexler, Mackie Young, and how rich the heritage of the university. So it's something I was very, very proud about, to communicate to my parents and my friends in Nigeria that I'm now in University of Houston. I mean, so it was something that it means, you know, a lot, you know, for me and also for the people in Nigeria. First time Jammer was, you know, it came out from the competitive nature in practice, where everybody's dunking on each other. It just in practice, and this attitude was carried over into the game. Because in practice, you're playing against, you know, tough competition where the game much easier. So the people, when they start to see the chemistry and the attention, it just went all over nationwide. We went to the final four three times, went to the finals twice. So you've been close so many times. So when you finally won your first championship, it has so much value because you've been there so many times. You create that, you know, appreciation. To be in Houston, you know, University of Houston is a great opportunity for any high school student that instead of going outside, if you can come to University of Houston, you'll be Houston proud. And my advice would be to stay focused and chase your dream. But it takes dedication, discipline, you know, effort to make it a success. I'm Akeem Olajuwon, and I am the pride.